So here's a little view of my backyard. This is the pond. Those are some little mini cattails. Little waterfall. This is where the water comes up. Some leftover broccoli. As we step out into the front yard, some bougainvillea and some tomatoes. I've got some on the vine. A lot of basil. I believe this is a sweet potato. More basil. There's a kohlrabi. Looks like it's ready to go. Another tomato plant. Some old broccoli. Here's a baby eggplant with a little baby eggplant on it. I think this is a melon or a cucumber. And more tomatoes. And more basil. Here's a little baby watermelon plant. And it looks like it's got some little baby melons starting to grow. And this is more of the orchard side. It's the front door. Another basil and some lettuce going to seed and a zinnia. There's some grapes. And we are having some baby grapes forming. Another basil, lettuce, and another grape plant. This is a dead dill plant. We've got some other basil here, some big zucchini plants that have really done well at the base of these orchard trees. This is a peach tree. This is another variety of peach. Apricot, and there's a plum tree in here. Another peach tree back here. Again, some large zucchini plants. We've got a cucumber plant here. This is some kohlrabi that needs to be picked. Some carrots and kale. Some lettuce going to seed. There's a jalapeno pepper on that plant. There's some cherry tomatoes. Another basil, got lots of basil. And we have some Swiss chard here, which I'm surprised hasn't gone to seed yet. It's very large. Here's a sweet potato plant and some basil behind it. And some more lettuce going to seed. And I just planted this melon plant here by this orange tree, navel orange, and another melon here. This is an apple tree. Another orange tree. So more on the boulevard, this is a Meyer lemon tree, I believe. Yes. An improved Meyer lemon. We've got some sunflowers growing here by this pomegranate tree. And here's another variety of pomegranate. So you can see the front yard's pretty much a vegetable garden and an orchard now. Hopefully someday there'll be a lot of fruit for everyone. A little baby rosemary bush. There's some lettuce that needs to be, have the seeds picked. The baby cattail have some baby cattails. The thing we have here, a baby fig tree, which is taken off from a small stick. Got a lot of new leaves. And this is another variety. It's called Peter's Honey Fig. And it's taking off too, it looks like. It should do well.